Pay attention, my precious listeners. I have chosen you to tell you something special. Please watch this video till the end. Within the next 10 minutes, you are going to experience an unexpected miracle in your life that you never imagined. If you love God, then like this video immediately. 1:11. God says, "The season of struggle is over. I am making things right in your life. I will restore what you lost and multiply it. Your days of hardship are behind you, and ahead are new opportunities, abundant joy, and a future filled with peace. You are being prepared for a life of favor, prosperity, and grace. This is your time for breakthrough, where every setback will be turned into a comeback." Type 1111 to affirm. 2:22. God says, "Your time of waiting has not been in vain. I have been working behind the scenes, orchestrating every detail of your life. What the enemy tried to steal will be returned to you with abundance. The years of loneliness and hardship are now preparing you for a life full of peace, joy, and opportunities. The blessings you've longed for are coming your way, and they will be far greater than you imagined." Type 2:22 to affirm. 3:33. God says, "I see your pain, your struggles, and the challenges you've faced. Know that I am turning your mourning into dancing. The years of suffering and loss will be redeemed with restoration, and the opportunities you've been waiting for are drawing near. Your breakthrough is on the way, and it will be filled with joy, peace, and abundance." Type 3:33 to affirm. 4:44. God says, "I am about to make up for everything you've lost. I have seen your silent battles and the pain you've carried. Now, I will repay you with blessings that will surpass your expectations. You will experience restoration in every area of your life. New doors will open, and you will walk into a season of favor and success." Type 4444 to affirm. If you satisfy our video, please donate $10 super thanks. 5:55. God says, "Your time to shine has come. Everything you've been through was preparing you for the greatness that is unfolding before you. The struggles, the pain, the waiting, none of it was in vain. I am bringing joy, peace, and prosperity into your life, and the enemy's plan to hold you back will fail. Expect a wave of blessings that will change your life." Type 5555 to affirm. 6:66. God says, "You are entering a season of restoration and abundance. The years of disappointment are being replaced with opportunities. The pain you've endured is being transformed into powerful testimonies. I am opening new doors for you, doors that will lead you to joy, peace, and success. Your time to prosper is now." Type 6666 to affirm. 7:77. God says, "The tears you've shed will soon be wiped away with laughter and joy. I am making things right in your life, and you will see a complete turnaround. The years of struggle are coming to an end, and I am replacing them with favor, peace, and new opportunities. Your breakthrough is here, and it will bring you more than you ever imagined." Type 7777 to affirm. 8:88. God says, "What was lost is being returned. I am restoring everything that the enemy has tried to take from you, and I will give you more than you lost. Your life is about to overflow with joy, peace, love, and opportunity. This is your time for divine restoration and a fresh start." Type 8888 to affirm. 9 hours 99 minutes. God says, you are on the verge of a breakthrough. I see your heart, your desires, and your struggles, and I am about to bless you in ways you never thought possible. The years of hardship will be forgotten as I pour out my favor upon you. New opportunities, blessings, and joy are about to flood your life. Type 9999 to affirm. 1010. God says, the doors that were once closed are now opening for you. The pain, loneliness, and struggles are coming to an end. You will soon experience the flood of peace, joy, and prosperity. The enemy's plans have been overturned, and your time of blessing and abundance has arrived. Type 1010 to affirm. 1111. God says, I am going to repay you for the years the enemy has stolen, years you spent lonely, years you spent being mistreated. You are going to have plenty of joy, plenty of peace, plenty of resources, and plenty of opportunities. Type 1111 to affirm. 1212. God says, the time of waiting is over. What you have been hoping for is coming into fruition. The years of hardship and struggle are being replaced with abundance, peace, and joy. I am restoring everything that was lost and giving you more than you ever imagined. Type 1212 to affirm. 1313. God says, I am bringing new opportunities your way. Your past struggles are setting the foundation for your future success. The years of pain will be replaced with healing, and I will bless you with joy, peace, and prosperity beyond what you have asked for. Type 1313 to affirm. 1414. God says, you have been faithful, and now I am opening doors that will lead you to the abundant life I have promised. The years of frustration and setbacks are now behind you. Expect new beginnings, fresh starts, and opportunities that will bring you the peace and joy you deserve. Type 1414 to affirm. 1515. God says, I am restoring what was lost. The enemy tried to steal your peace, your joy, and your resources, but I am giving them back, multiplied. Your breakthrough is coming, and it will bring you blessings, opportunities, and a life filled with divine favor. Type 1515 to affirm. 1616. God says, the time to flourish has arrived. Your journey of pain and struggle has been preparing you for this moment. I am opening new doors, providing opportunities, and blessing you with everything you need to thrive. Your season of joy and peace is here. Type 1616 to affirm. 1717. God says, the path you've walked, though difficult, has been leading you to this moment. I am about to bring restoration and favor into your life in ways you never expected. You will have peace, joy, and opportunities that will fill your heart with gratitude. Type 1717 to affirm. 1818. God says, I have been with you every step of the way, and I have seen your faithfulness. Now, I will repay you with blessings and opportunities that will exceed your expectations. The joy and peace you've longed for are on their way. Type 1818 to affirm. 1919. God says, your breakthrough is near, and you are about to step into a season of abundance. All the years of struggle are coming to an end, and I will bless you with peace, joy, and opportunities you never imagined. Type 1919 to affirm. 2020, God says, I have heard your cries, and I am turning your situation around. The years of hardship will be replaced with peace, prosperity, and joy. New opportunities are on the horizon, and I will bless you beyond measure. Type 2020 to affirm. 21:21. God says, you have been faithful, and now I will bless you in ways you cannot imagine. The pain and struggle of the past will soon be behind you, and you will step into a season of restoration, peace, and opportunity. Type 21:21 to affirm. 22:22. God says, I am making all things new in your life. The years of disappointment and hardship will soon be replaced with blessings and opportunities that will bring you joy, peace, and success. This is your time of divine restoration. Type 22:22 to affirm. 23:23. God says, the time. For your breakthrough has arrived. What was lost is being restored, and I am opening doors of opportunity that will bring you joy, peace, and favor. Your faithfulness has not been in vain, and I am rewarding you with abundant blessings. Type 23:23 to affirm. 2400 hours 24. God says, I see your struggles, and I am about to bring you into a season of favor. What was stolen from you will be returned, multiplied. You will experience a flood of blessings, peace, joy, and opportunities in every area of your life. Type 2424 to affirm. 25:25. God says, your season of waiting is over. I am about to restore everything the enemy has stolen from you. You will experience a life full of peace, joy, and opportunities, and you will walk into your destiny with confidence. Type 25:25 to affirm. 26:26. God says, I am working behind the scenes to bring you the blessings you've been praying for. The years of struggle and heartache are about to be replaced with joy, peace, and abundance. You will soon walk in divine favor. Type 26:26 to affirm. 27:27. God says, your breakthrough is coming, and it will be greater than you imagined. I am turning your pain into purpose and your struggles into strength. The years of hardship will soon be replaced with blessings and opportunities. Type 27:27 to affirm. 28:28. God says, I will restore the years the enemy has stolen from you. You will experience a new level of peace, joy, and prosperity. The blessings and opportunities one have for you are just around the corner. Type 28:28 to affirm. As I open my eyes to a new day, I come before you with a heart full of gratitude and humility. Thank you for the gift of life, for the breath in my lungs, and for the chance to experience another day of your grace. I recognize that every morning I wake up is not by chance, but because of your unfailing love and mercy. Thank you for watching over me as I slept, for surrounding me with your protection, and for giving me the strength to face a new day. You are my refuge and my fortress, and I am eternally grateful for your presence in my life. Lord, I begin this day by surrendering my heart to you. Please forgive me for my mistakes and shortcomings. I am far from perfect, and I know that I often fall short of your glory. Forgive me for the times I have acted out of selfishness, pride, or impatience. Forgive me for the harsh words I have spoken and for the moments when I failed to show love and kindness. Cleanse me, Lord, and renew my spirit. Wash away my sins, and help me to walk in the light of your truth. Teach me to forgive others just as you have forgiven me, and help me to extend grace and mercy to those around me. Father, I ask that you calm my mind and still my heart. In a world filled with noise and distractions, it is so easy to become overwhelmed by worry and fear. I lay my anxieties at your feet, trusting that you are in control. Replace my fears with your perfect peace, and help me to trust in your divine plan. When I face challenges today, remind me that I do not face them alone. You are my strength and my shield, and I know that with you by my side, I can overcome any obstacle. Fill me with your peace that surpasses all understanding, and let it guard my heart and mind throughout this day. Lord, I ask for your protection over me and my loved ones. Shield us from harm and danger, both seen and unseen. Surround us with your angels and keep us safe under the shadow of your wings. Protect us from illness, accidents, and any form of evil. I place my life and the lives of my family and friends in your hands, knowing that you are our ultimate protector. Guide our steps and keep us on the path of righteousness. Help us to make wise choices and to avoid the traps and temptations that the enemy may place before us. Heavenly Father, fill my heart with your joy and peace. In the midst of the busyness and challenges of life, help me to find moments of stillness where I can feel your presence. Let your joy be my strength, and let your peace anchor my soul. Help me to focus on the blessings in my life rather than the problems. Remind me that even in difficult times, you are working all things together for my good. Fill me with a spirit of gratitude, and help me to see your hand in every moment. Let me be a source of joy and encouragement to others, and may my words and actions reflect your love. Lord, I pray that this day brings new opportunities and blessings. Open doors that no one can shut, and lead me to the paths you have prepared for me. Give me the wisdom to recognize the opportunities you place before me and the courage to step out in faith. Help me to be attentive to your voice and to follow your guidance. Direct my steps, Lord, and help me to walk in obedience. May everything I do today be done for your glory. Let my work be a reflection of your excellence, and let my interactions with others be filled with kindness and compassion. Father, I know that you have a purpose for my life. Help me to live this day with intention and to use the gifts and talents you have given me to serve others. Show me how I can be a blessing to those around me. Help me to see the needs of others and to respond with love and generosity. Let my life be a testimony to your goodness and grace. Use me as your instrument to bring hope and encouragement to those who are struggling. May I be a light in the darkness and a source of comfort to those who need it most. Lord, I love you with all my heart, and I am so grateful for your presence in my life. Thank you for your unconditional love, your endless mercy, and your amazing grace. I know that I am never alone because you are always with me. Your love sustains me, and your grace carries me through every challenge. No matter what I face today, I know that you are by my side, guiding and protecting me. Help me to walk in your love and to trust in your plan. Strengthen my faith and help me to remain steadfast in the face of adversity. Father, I promise to share this prayer and to be a witness to your goodness. Let my life be a reflection of your love and a testament to your faithfulness. Help me to encourage others and to point them toward you. May my words and actions bring glory to your name and draw others closer to you. Use me to make a difference in the lives of those around me, and let my life be a living testimony of your grace. In Jesus' name, I pray. Amen. I come before you with a heart full of gratitude and awe as I open my eyes to this brand new day. Thank you for the precious gift of life, for the chance to wake up and embrace another day that you have so beautifully crafted. I do not take this day for granted, for I understand that each moment is a blessing from you. You are the source of all that is good, and I am deeply grateful for your presence in my life. I thank you for the breath in my lungs, the strength in my body, and the clarity in my mind to carry out the tasks you have set before me today. Lord, I recognize that I am nothing without you, and every breath I take is a testament to your love and grace. I do not deserve the gift of today, but you have blessed me with it. I thank you for being my protector, my guide, and my constant companion through every trial, triumph, and moment in between. Thank you for the rest you provided last night, for the sleep that renewed my strength, and for the opportunity to begin again. I trust that with you, each day brings new chances, new beginnings, and new lessons to be learned. Father, I come before you with humility and ask for your forgiveness. I know that I have made mistakes. I have fallen short of your glory, and there have been times I have acted out of selfishness, anger, or frustration. Forgive me for the moments I have hurt others, whether in my words, actions, or thoughts. I ask for your mercy, that you would cleanse me of all unrighteousness and make me whole again. Help me to release any guilt or shame that lingers in my heart and replace it with your healing love. Lord, I surrender all of my burdens to you. Wash me clean and purify me, so that I may walk in your light today and every day. As I seek your forgiveness, I also ask for the strength to forgive others. Lord, help me to release any bitterness or unforgiveness that I may carry. Teach me to love as you love, to forgive as you forgive, and to show grace as you have shown grace to me. Let my heart be open and compassionate toward those who may have wronged me, and help me to remember that I, too, am in need of your mercy. May I reflect your love to everyone I encounter today, regardless of their actions or circumstances. Father, I come to you with a heart seeking peace. There are days when my mind is heavy and my spirit is restless. Please calm my anxious thoughts and still my troubled heart. I know that you are the source of true peace, and I invite your peace to reign in my life today. I trust in your promise that you will keep me in perfect peace when my mind is stayed on you. Help me to let go of worries about the future, regrets from the past, and distractions that take me away from your presence. In the moments when I feel overwhelmed, remind me that you are near and that I can find comfort and refuge in you. Lord, I ask for your protection today. Surround me with your angels and place a hedge of protection around me. Keep me safe from harm and danger, both seen and unseen. Guard my heart, my mind, and my soul, and protect me from the schemes of the enemy. Let me feel your presence beside me in every situation, every conversation, and every decision I make today. I place my trust in you, knowing that you are my refuge, my shield, and my strong tower. No weapon formed against me shall prosper because I am hidden in the shelter of your wings. Lord, I also ask for your wisdom and guidance today. Help me to make wise decisions and to discern the right paths when faced with choices. Show me your will in every aspect of my life and help me to walk in obedience to your commands. Let your Holy Spirit lead me and give me the courage to follow where you lead. Teach me to trust in your perfect timing, even when I don't understand the reasons behind certain events or circumstances. Help me to rest in the assurance that you are in control and that you are working all things for my good. I pray for strength, Lord, especially when I face challenges or trials today. I know that difficulties are a part of life, but I also know that you are with me through every storm. Strengthen my faith and remind me that I am more than a conqueror through Christ who strengthens me. Help me to stand firm in your promises and to rely on your strength rather than my own. When I feel weak, remind me that your power is made perfect in my weakness. Help me to persevere with grace and to find joy in the midst of hardship, knowing that you are refining me through every trial. Lord, I ask for your joy to fill my heart today. Even when circumstances may not be perfect, I know that your joy is my strength. Help me to find joy in the little things, the smile of a loved one, the beauty of your creation, the quiet moments of reflection. May your joy overflow from my heart and touch the lives of those around me. Let my attitude be one of gratitude, even on challenging days. Remind me that my joy is not dependent on my circumstances, but on my relationship with you, and that your joy transcends every trial I face. As I go through this day, I ask that you open doors for me. Open doors of opportunity, of favor, and of new possibilities. Lead me toward the people and situations that will bring me closer to your purpose for my life. Help me to be aware of the blessings that you are pouring into my life, even in the midst of the mundane. Give me eyes to see and ears to hear all that you have for me today. I trust that you are orchestrating my steps and guiding me toward the plans you have set for me. I am open to your will, Lord, and I seek to align myself with your divine purpose. Lord, I ask that you help me to be a blessing to others today. Use me as your instrument to bring comfort, encouragement, and hope to those in need. Help me to show kindness, compassion, and understanding, especially to those who may be struggling or hurting. Let my words build up and not tear down. May I be quick to listen, slow to speak, and slow to anger. Let my actions reflect your love and bring glory to your name. Father, I love you deeply. I am grateful for all you have done for me, every answered prayer, every provision, every moment of grace. Thank you for your patience with me, for your constant love, and for the peace that surpasses all understanding that you have given me. I place my trust in you today and every day, knowing that you are my refuge, my provider, and my protector. You are my savior, my comforter, and my friend. I promise to share this prayer, Lord, as an act of faith. May it reach the hearts of others and be a reminder of your goodness and grace. Use me as a vessel to spread your love and hope to those around me. I trust that you will continue to work in me, molding me into the person you have called me to be. In Jesus' name, I pray. Amen. God is saying to you today, there is a shift coming that is going to push you into your destiny. Every challenge you have faced is leading to a breakthrough that will transform your life. I am preparing to unleash a double portion of blessings and favor upon you. For every tear you have shed, for every battle you have fought in silence, I have a blessing stored up for you. Your trials and heartaches are not in vain. I am turning your pain into purpose and your setbacks into divine setups. Get ready, for the blessings that are coming will be more than you can imagine. You've endured much, but I have seen every moment of your struggle. I have been with you through the trials, and I am now preparing to shower you with blessings. There is a shift happening that will propel you into your destiny. The favor I am about to release will be a double portion, making up for every hardship you faced. Stay faithful, for I am turning your sorrow into joy, and your burden into a blessing. The breakthrough you have been praying for is on its way. I know the battles you have faced, the silent struggles that no one else has seen. But I am preparing a shift that will change everything. Blessings are on their way to you, and they will come in abundance. I am releasing a double portion of favor to compensate for the pain you have endured. Your trials have not gone unnoticed. Every setback has been a setup for the blessings I am bringing. Prepare your heart, for your destiny is unfolding before your eyes. A divine shift is taking place, and it is going to push you into a season of favor and blessings. I am unleashing a double portion upon your life. For every trial and heartache, there is a blessing waiting for you. I have not forgotten the pain you endured, and I am about to restore everything you thought was lost. Your destiny is calling, and I am leading you to a place of abundance and peace. Trust my timing, for your breakthrough is closer than you think. You may have endured many trials, but those trials have prepared you for what is coming. A shift is happening that will launch you into your destiny. The blessings I am about to pour out will be a double portion, overflowing in every area of your life. Every heartache, every setback, every tear has brought you to this moment of favor. My child, you are on the verge of a breakthrough that will exceed your expectations. Stay strong and keep the faith. The shift that is coming will change the trajectory of your life. I have seen your pain, and I am about to turn it into purpose. Blessings and favor are on the way, and they will be in double portion. Every trial you faced, every burden you carried is leading to this moment. I am preparing a blessing so great that it will leave you in awe. Your destiny is unfolding, and the favor I am about to release will be beyond anything you have ever experienced. Get ready, for a divine shift is on the horizon. I am about to push you into your destiny. The trials and setbacks you endured are leading to a season of blessings. I am unleashing a double portion of favor in your life. For every tear, there is a blessing. For every battle, there is a breakthrough. Hold on to your faith, for the blessings I am bringing will be more than you can imagine. This is your time of restoration and abundance. Your destiny is about to unfold in ways you never expected. I have seen your trials, and I am preparing a shift that will bring double blessings and favor. The pain you endured will not be wasted, it will be turned into purpose. Every heartache has led you to this moment. I am about to pour out blessings that will surpass your greatest dreams. Stay faithful, for the shift is coming, and it will transform your life. Your breakthrough is near. A season of favor and blessings is upon you. The shift I am bringing will push you into your destiny. The challenges you faced have prepared you for this moment. I am releasing a double portion of favor to make up for every trial you endured. Your heartaches are being replaced with joy, and your setbacks are being turned into setups for victory. My child, the blessings that are coming will overflow in your life. Get ready, for your breakthrough is here. There is a powerful shift coming in your life. Every challenge, every tear, Every silent battle has led to this moment. I am about to pour out a double portion of blessings and favor upon you. Your destiny is unfolding, and the trials you endured are being replaced with divine opportunities. Trust me, for the blessings I am bringing will exceed your expectations. Hold your head high, for your breakthrough is on its way. The shift I am bringing will lead you into a new season of favor and blessings. You have endured trials and tribulations, but they have not been in vain. I am preparing to release a double portion of blessings in your life. Every heartache is being turned into joy. Your setbacks are making way for a divine comeback. Trust in my plan, for your destiny is unfolding. This is the season of your breakthrough. Get ready to receive what I have prepared for you. I have seen every trial and every tear you have shed in silence. A shift is coming that will push you into your destiny. I am releasing a double portion of favor to make up for the heartaches and setbacks you endured. The blessings I am bringing will be more than you can contain. Hold on to your faith, for your breakthrough is near. Trust me, for I am about to do something extraordinary in your life. This is the season of transformation. I am pushing you into your destiny and unleashing blessings in your life. For every trial, there is a double portion of favor coming. Trust in my timing, for your pain is not wasted. A shift is coming, and it will lead you to the blessings you have been waiting for. Stay faithful, for your breakthrough is near. God is saying to you today, a powerful shift is on the horizon, and it's about to push you into the destiny I have designed for you. The trials and setbacks you faced were not in vain. They were preparing you for the abundance that is coming. I am unleashing a double portion of blessings and favor into your life. Everything that was stolen, everything that was broken, I am restoring. Your struggles are turning into triumphs. Hold on, for your breakthrough is closer than you think. My favor will open doors that no one can shut. There is a shift coming that will change everything. The heartaches you endured were stepping stones to the blessings I am about to release. I am pouring out a double portion of favor upon you. The struggles you faced have built your strength and faith, and now it's time for you to see the fruits of your endurance. This season of trials is ending, and a season of divine blessings is beginning. Your destiny is unfolding, and I am guiding you every step of the way. Get ready to receive what I have promised. I know the battles you've fought, the silent tears you've cried, and the moments you felt like giving up. But a divine shift is coming. I am about to release a double portion of blessings and favor upon you. Your trials have prepared you for the destiny I've set before you. Your breakthrough is on the way, and it will be beyond your imagination. Every setback is turning into a setup for a mighty comeback. Stand firm, my child. The blessings I have for you will overflow. Trust in me, for your time has come. The shift that's coming will propel you into your destiny. The trials and tribulations you faced were not without purpose. I am releasing a double portion of blessings and favor to compensate for every pain and heartache you endured. You are stepping into a season of divine restoration and supernatural breakthroughs. Hold your head high and keep your faith strong. I am working behind the scenes to bring everything together for your good. The blessings I have prepared for you are greater than you can imagine. A shift is happening, and it will bring you into alignment with your destiny. You have faced trials, heartaches, and setbacks, but I have seen every moment of your struggle. Now, I am unleashing a double portion of blessings and favor upon your life. Every tear you cried is turning into a testimony of my goodness. Your breakthrough is coming, and it will be more than you hoped for. Trust my timing, for I am working all things together for your good. Prepare to be amazed by what I am about to do in your life. There is a divine shift on the way, and it's going to change everything. I know the challenges you faced, but they were preparing you for this moment. I am about to release a double portion of blessings and favor in your life. Your trials are turning into triumphs, and your setbacks are paving the way for a comeback. The blessings I have in store for you will exceed your expectations. Trust me, for I am bringing you into a season of abundance and joy. Your destiny is unfolding before you. The pain you've endured is not the end of your story. A divine shift is coming, and it will lead you into the destiny I have prepared for you. I am unleashing a double portion of blessings and favor upon your life. The trials you faced are being replaced with blessings you didn't even ask for. Every heartache is turning into a testimony. Hold on, for your breakthrough is on its way. I am opening doors that no one can close. Your season of favor is here, and the blessings I am bringing will transform your life. You are stepping into a season of divine favor and blessings. I am shifting you into your destiny, and the challenges you faced have prepared you for this moment. I am releasing a double portion of blessings to make up for every hardship you endured. The struggles you faced are turning into victories, and the pain you felt is giving birth to purpose. Trust in my plan, for I am guiding you to a place of abundance and joy. Your breakthrough is near, and the blessings I have for you will overflow in every area of your life. Get ready, for a powerful shift is coming. The trials and tribulations you faced are turning into triumphs. I am unleashing a double portion of blessings and favor into your life. The heartaches you endured were not in vain. I have seen your pain and heard your prayers, and now it's time for your breakthrough. Your destiny is calling, and the blessings I am about to release will be beyond anything you've imagined. Hold your head high, for your season of favor is here. Trust me, for I am with you always. A divine shift is about to take place, and it will push you into your destiny. The trials you faced were preparing you for the blessings I am about to release. I am pouring out a double portion of favor and blessings upon you. Everything you lost is being restored, and everything that was broken is being healed. Your breakthrough is near, and the favor I am about to pour into your life will leave you amazed. Stay faithful, for the blessings I have in store will exceed your wildest dreams. Your season of restoration is here. 5. God says, I know today felt heavy, and the weight of the world seemed to press you down. But remember, this day's burden is temporary. Tomorrow brings new light, fresh hope, and opportunities you haven't yet seen. Your struggles do not define you. They are shaping you into the person I've destined you to be. Hold your head high, for I am with you. Smile, knowing that my love will carry you through every dark moment. I am already preparing your blessings. Trust me and keep moving forward. Today might have been filled with challenges and setbacks, but don't let it steal your joy. Each day is a new beginning, a chance to start fresh. I see your efforts, even when others don't. I hear your silent prayers and know your deepest desires. Tomorrow is an unwritten chapter, and I am writing a story of victory for you. Lift your head, for your breakthrough is coming. Smile, knowing I have never left your side. I saw you struggling today, feeling burdened and defeated. But remember, today's struggles do not define your tomorrow. Each sunrise brings new hope, fresh strength, and unseen blessings. Hold on, my child. I have great plans for you. Keep your head up and smile. I am with you, always. You may feel like today's troubles are more than you can bear, but I want you to know that you are stronger than you think because I am your strength. This day's pain is only for a moment. Joy is coming. Your trials are preparing you for a greater purpose. Do not let the difficulties of today steal the hope of tomorrow. Hold your head up, for I am already working on your behalf. Smile, my child. You are loved beyond measure. I know you felt overwhelmed today, but I want you to rest in my peace. Every storm you face is under my control. Today's pain is temporary, and tomorrow holds new blessings. Trust that I am working behind the scenes. Your story is far from over, and the best is yet to come. Keep your head up, stay strong, and remember that I love you deeply. My grace is sufficient for you. When today feels too heavy to carry, remember that I am carrying you. I see your tears, your struggles, and your silent battles. Tomorrow is a new day, filled with my mercies. This moment of hardship is not your final chapter. I am your refuge and strength. Keep your head up, smile through the pain, and trust that I have already paved a way for you. My love for you is eternal. Today may have felt like an endless battle, but it is not the end of your story. Every challenge you face is an opportunity for my power to shine through. You are not forgotten. I see every tear and hear every prayer. Tomorrow will bring a fresh start and renewed hope. Hold your head high, walk with faith, and smile, because I am guiding you through the storm. My love is your constant. Even on the hardest days, I am with you. Today's struggles do not define your future. Tomorrow is a canvas of new opportunities, painted with my grace. Don't let the weight of today's worries crush your spirit. Lift your head and trust in my plan. I love you with an everlasting love, and nothing can separate you from it. Smile, for your breakthrough is on its way. I know today tested your faith, but I want you to hold on. Each moment of pain has a purpose. Your tears are not unnoticed, and your efforts are not in vain. Tomorrow is a new day, full of my mercies and blessings. Keep your head up, my child. The breakthrough you've been praying for is coming. Smile, for I have already made a way. I love you endlessly. Today may have brought disappointment and heartache, but it doesn't end here. I am the God of new beginnings. Tomorrow holds fresh mercies and blessings beyond what you can imagine. Every setback is a setup for a greater comeback. Keep your head up and trust in my timing. I love you, and I am working all things for your good. Smile, because I am with you always. I saw you struggling today, feeling weary and lost. But know this, your pain has a purpose. Today's hardship is only a chapter in the beautiful story I am writing for you. Tomorrow will bring healing, restoration, and hope. Hold your head high, for I am your strength. Smile, knowing my love is constant and unchanging. Your breakthrough is near. Today may have felt like a series of disappointments, but it is not the end. Each challenge is shaping you into the person I have created you to be. Tomorrow is filled with new mercies and endless possibilities. Keep your head up, my child. You are stronger than you know because I am with you. Smile through the trials, for my love will never fail you. No matter how difficult today was, remember that I am in control. Each moment of pain has a purpose, and each tear is counted. Tomorrow brings new light, new hope, and new strength. Trust me, my child. I am walking with you through every storm. Hold your head high, for you are never alone. Smile, because I love you more than you can imagine. God says, I know today has drained you, leaving you feeling defeated and empty. But do not let this day define your future. I am the God of restoration, and I am working behind the scenes to bring you peace, joy, and favor. Tomorrow will bring a new dawn, and with it, new blessings. Lift your head and walk forward with faith. My love is your anchor, and my grace is your strength. Smile, my child. I have already paved the way for your victory. I know the weight you carried today was heavy, and you felt like giving up. But remember, I am your strength, and in your weakness, I am made strong. This day's struggles are temporary, but my love for you is eternal. Tomorrow holds the promise of new opportunities and fresh hope. Keep your head up and smile, for I am with you every step of the way. I am preparing a blessing that will exceed your expectations. Trust me. You faced battles today that no one else saw, but I saw them all. I saw the tears you held back and the fears you tried to hide. Know that this day's pain will not go to waste. I am using every moment to shape you into something greater. Tomorrow is a new beginning, full of my mercy and love. Keep your head up and smile. I am fighting for you, and victory is coming. You are deeply loved, always. I know today's storms tried to steal your peace, but I am the calm in every storm. Today's setbacks are just setups for the blessings I have in store. Tomorrow will bring light where there was darkness and hope where there was despair. Lift your head high and walk in faith. I am already in your tomorrow, working all things for your good. Smile, my child. My love will never leave you. Today might have left you feeling broken and discouraged, but I am the God who heals and restores. This day's trials are not the end of your story. I am writing a beautiful future for you, filled with hope and blessings. Tomorrow is a fresh start, and my mercies are new every morning. Hold your head high, trust in my plan, and smile. I am with you, and I love you more than you know. I know you felt overwhelmed today, but don't lose heart. Each challenge you face is an opportunity for me to show my power in your life. This day's difficulties are preparing you for tomorrow's victories. Hold your head up and know that I am with you. My love will carry you through. Smile, for I am already working on your breakthrough. The best is yet to come. You may feel like today's troubles are too much to bear, but remember, I am your refuge and strength. This day's struggles are not your final chapter. Tomorrow is a new day, filled with my grace and favor. Lift your head and walk in confidence, knowing that I am by your side. Smile, for my love is constant and unchanging. I am working all things for your good. I saw you struggling today, feeling like the weight of the world was on your shoulders. But I want you to know that you are not alone. I am with you, and I will never leave you. Today's pain is temporary, but my love for you is eternal. Tomorrow holds new opportunities and blessings. Keep your head up and smile, for I am already preparing the way. Trust me, my child. I love you beyond measure. I know today was hard, and you felt like everything was falling apart. But remember, I am the God who holds everything together. This day's trials are shaping you for something greater. Tomorrow is a new beginning, filled with my mercy and love. Lift your head high and trust in my plan. Smile, knowing that I am with you. My love will never fail you. You may have felt defeated today, but do not let today's struggle steal your hope. I am working behind the scenes to bring you victory. Tomorrow is a new day, filled with my blessings and favor. Hold your head up and walk in faith. I am with you, and I love you deeply. Smile, for your breakthrough is on its way. Trust in my timing. Your story is far from over. I saw your pain today, and I know the battles you faced. But remember, I am the God who turns pain into purpose and trials into triumphs. This day's struggles are temporary, but my love for you is eternal. Tomorrow holds new blessings and fresh hope. Keep your head up and smile, for I am working all things for your good. You are not alone. I love you more than you can imagine.